In this video, we will demonstrate how to create the unattend XML file for customizing your image using additional tools. Image Assist detects the system settings and creates the unattend XML file that is used in the sysprep process while preparing the image. This file enables you to customize the Windows installation to eliminate manual configuration of each system. You can create the unattend XML file while creating and capturing a dynamic image. For more information, see the video titled Capture and Restore a Dynamic Image Using Image Assist. Optionally, you can also use the Additional Tools option to create the unattend XML file. In this video, we will see how to create the unattend XML file using additional tools. To begin, on the Image Assist homepage, click the gear icon and click Additional Tools. In the Create Unattend XML card, click Build. Next, in the Owner and Organization section, enter the registered owner and organization name to customize the Windows setup. In the Microsoft Licensing Model section, if you have installed your operating system using the original equipment manufacturer OEM license, OEM is selected by default. If VLA is detected, in the Volume Licensing Type section, select Multiple Activation Key, MAK, or Key Management Server, KMS. In the Language Settings section, select a language. In the Time Zone section, select a time zone for the destination systems. Next, select Workgroup or Domain. If you select Domain, you are prompted to enter the username and password of your domain. In the Computer Name section, assign a name to the destination system. In the Administrator Password section, specify a password for the administrator account on all destination systems. Optionally, if you want Windows Setup to prompt the user to create a new account with administrator rights, then, in the User Account Creation section, select Prompt End User to create a local admin account and set password. Optionally, to enable the administrator account, in the Local System Administrator Accounts section, select Enable Local System Administrator Account. In the User Account Control section, select an appropriate option to prevent unauthorized changes to the operating system. In the Additional Synchronous Commands section, enter the commands that must run synchronously at the end of the setup process. To add more commands, click the plus icon. Additional synchronous commands occur at the end of the setup process, just before the system reboots. Certain applications may not be installed correctly at this stage due to the user profile or lack of permissions. In these scenarios, most often, the first logon commands are used. In the First Logon Commands section, enter the commands to configure Windows to automatically run a command the first time a user logs in. To add more commands, click the plus icon. Finally, click Create Unattend. The unattend XML file is created. To view the unattend XML file, go to the primary drive of your system, double-click the Windows folder, and then double-click the Panther folder. For more information about Dell Image Assist, go to dell.com/imageassist.